So today we're gonna do Wrexham Career Mode. We're gonna play a few games, but we're gonna sim most of them. So, and I'm not making my own manager. We're just gonna go with Phil Parkinson because he did a great job last season. And yeah, so we're gonna be with Wrexham, and we're gonna do a rebuild. We're gonna put them in League Two because that's where they think, and we're gonna replacing them with Rochdale. So, Rochdale, lucky for you guys, but yeah. And we're gonna aim to win the league and hope that we don't bottle it like Arsenal. We're gonna change the thing and yeah. Okay. No mods, no nothing. We're gonna do a simple rebuild and yeah. I'm gonna place a few games, but yeah. So, hopefully we can win the league and yeah. So, if you want to see more of this sort of content, please smash that subscribe and like button so I've got the confidence to do it. But yeah, I should do. I'll be doing the first two episodes, and then I'm gonna wait until obviously you respond and you guys until I get a good reception from the videos, and I'll continue. Okay, for starters, I think I need to make some subs. So this Hayden can come on for O'Connor. And this Young can go on as well. Okay, so I think we need a left wing back as well as a. I don't think we need anywhere else. I think that's okay for us. So the person I'm going to sign is a 21-year-old called Jaheim Headley from Huddersfield Town. So, Huddersfield Town, I don't think had the best of seasons, but Neil Warnock kept them on, so I'm happy. But, well, I hope the Town fans are happy, but I'm a Town fan, so, but no hate, please. But, yeah, I'm a Town fan, so, it's a good season, I think. Okay, but anyway. Let's get Jaheim Headley on board, and I want to try and get a striker in as well. So, the most balanced league on FIFA is probably the MLS for me because you're getting a bit better because you get loads of stuff. The players are just balanced in my opinion. So, I'm just gonna try and spend as little money as possible here. And I'm gonna get them. I should be able to get them on board now. 1,700, I think, for his contract should be okay. And if he rejects this, I think he's coming for the money really. 2,000, I'll just accept that. I want him on board. So we've got Jaheim Headley on board. I'm gonna try and get a striker in now. A really good or a midfielder. I think a midfielder is probably the better option. So I'm gonna go midfielder, but yeah, I'm definitely gonna go midfielder. So yeah. Okay, yeah. So MLS. We'll have a look at him and him. Because like I've got this other Galaxy man as well, so him. He's young. I like his hair, honestly. I like his hair. Him. I think that's. I'm just gonna leave it at that. So I'm gonna sim to the first game of the season and then sign him then. So. Yeah, I'm gonna go to here because then I can sign him and see how his team improves from the past scores. So, okay. We didn't do very well in them games. don't know what happened. What's happened? I just don't think I played very well. That's what I think happened. But yeah. So. That's been. They've withdrawn that offer. So. Okay. So what I want to do now is get someone on board. Anyone here would be a good signing, in my opinion. Preferably him, but he's out of budget, and so is he. So now the second choices are probably one of these. I think he's the best option. He's the oldest, but if I'm willing to relocate, well, he is too, and so is he. Okay, so I've got a rejected there. Okay, I've got a backup though. So another Huddersfield Town player. So, but I'm sorry for saying Huddersfield Town players, but I know that you guys can cut it in this league. But David Kasumi from Huddersfield Town is another really good signing. I'm getting for 1.6 or 1.5, I think. I think for sale though. I don't think we need anyone. Okay, we'll go to January and then we'll play a few games in the middle of the season. But, you know, we'll go to November. November's a good time. If there is an important game, I'll stop it there and we'll play it. If we do play it though, the video will be over much quicker, so yeah. So I'll make two videos, or as many I can make out of this that I'm making now. But yeah, we started off really good, like really good. A draw against Swinton, Leighton Orient, a draw. We need to get out of this draw in. Colchester, come on, get in. Against Burnley, oh, we'll lose some penalties. Unlucky. We went against Carlisle though. Walsall, we won't see that now. 4-1 win against Harrogate. We've got to stay on this form now. We'll stay on this form. I think we'll win the league. What do you think, Glenn, or what? Like, I think we'll win the league. I can't speak. But yeah, I think we'll win the league. If you're enjoying it so far, I hope you are enjoying it. I'll play a couple of games soon. Just not yet. I think I'll play this game against Warsaw. Play today. I'll play a game against Warsaw. Oh yeah, I'll play the game against Warsaw and yeah. So to the transfer request, I'll accept that. While I'm at it, I think I'm gonna check just contract situations. So Ben Foster, I can't renew his. So next season, I think it will be looking at a new goalkeeper. So I don't think I'll get to the new season today, so if you have any ideas for cheap goalkeepers, put them in the comment section below and smash that like button and subscribe, and hopefully we can win today.
Our camera's on one man. Three goals in his last three games. He's in sparkling form. We'll have the action on EA TV. Well, most of the fans in attendance here have had to bring their umbrellas and wear their raincoats. It's a soggy day for this match. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And League Two action is what's on the menu coming up live. It's Wrexham, and they face Walsall.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully we get a really good game here.
And here's the Wrexham starting lineup.
Well, when they don't have possession, it will be a back five. But when they win the ball back, the wing-backs will push further forward to make it a 3-5-2.